What do you do when you get a ridge running into a wall? I call it a scissors lock, or rather it's called a scissors lock. I'm gonna show you how to do it. Just score that with your utility knife and break it apart. Got two pieces like that. Slide them together, and then you're just gonna bend them over like that. Got a small pinpoint, but that's it. You can put a dab of caulk on it if you want, but honestly, the amount of water volume hitting it, that's not going to leak, even if you never caulk that. So that is called a scissors lock.